Okay, let's see here. Fix the camera. In case you missed it, I ran out of propane. And so I had to go out to the grill outside, and I got some more propane. So I'm going to cast these two flaps here. You know, I'll probably do just, maybe I'll do just one, we'll see. See how long this takes. Always remember, you gotta heat this tip up a lot, so that when that hot metal flows over it, it stays hot. So we're ready here. I had way more fuel than I needed, or more metal than I needed there, but that's okay. We'll toss it into the crucible here. Let's see here. Grab that. This one's all ready to go. Okay, it's only been a couple minutes, so let's just keep going here. This is the advantage of having more than one flask. And I'm melting the same metal, so I can use the same crucible. This is pretty darn hot crucible, so this is already ready to go. We'll heat the tip, dump it in. Okay. Take that. Wish I had a glove here, but I don't. Alright, we got number one here. I'm building a new exhaust fan. Take care of this in the future. We got both castings. So now I don't have to run my oven all night and cast in the morning. Awesome, man. Thank you.